Hi guys, now in this problem we are given to us this right angle triangle where x and y, the r and y is given to us, x we need to find.